evacuation of the processing center in Kabul right now. People on the ground, in lines. Clearly people have been waiting here for some time. Now they are waiting to get into the terminal itself and get on a flight.